You're not going to hear every Sunday when I get up, and every Tuesday night when I get up, you're not going to hear testimony, testimony, testimony. But I tell you what you are going to hear. You're going to hear a steady diet beginning in a very few weeks. Where almost every time you walk through that door, every demon, every disease, every sickness is going to hear in one form or another, Jesus still works miracles. If you can have it. Tell somebody, I don't know what you got, but if you can have it. God can heal it. In fact, he's healing it now. Y'all would let me get to the scripture. I'm trying to get to a scripture that but that is so much of God's healing presence. I don't know why y'all don't feel it all over there. I don't know why there's anybody sick right over in there. I One of these days, the Lord is going to perfect a message that he just kind of whispered in my ear, you know, that asks the questions, why didn't you do it before now? Sometimes we wait for God to do something. We go past mile marker 1, 2, 3, 4. Like the disciples in the storm. Y'all remember the first watch of the night? Jesus didn't come. 6 o'clock until 9 o'clock, they out there battling the storm. Jesus wouldn't come. Second watch, midnight, rather 9 until midnight, he didn't come. Third watch, midnight to 3 a.m., he didn't come. Fourth watch of the night, from 3 a.m. to 6 in the morning, finally he shows up. I said two or three Thursday nights ago about what the doctor said and blah, 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 blah. I said, Lord, now you're starting to do something in me that you didn't do the first 2 years. Why not until now? Touch somebody and tell them some things God wants documented before he eliminates us. Sometimes the Lord, I don't want to mess with it until it's certified by the lab technicians, by two or three doctors, and then you have the boldness to get up and tell everybody, and it go all over the whole world. And God said, now it's documented. Give it to me.